Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Watch go.
This bandit, not acting.
Yes, boys, let's go. Moving on so low.
I've been caught.
Oh, what's the best way to get them down?
Bridge. Bridge. Dingo fire, boys, whilst you're going to fall into the way. Single fire.
Don't go near the car. I'm going to toss it. Don't go near them.
Archers, keep it up! Archers, keep it up! Keep it up, Archers!
I'm over here stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick right now. I'm just stroking my shit. I'm horny as fuck.
Nice defense, guys. Nice defense.
Oh shit, look.
No, Ghost told me to come Discord, I think he's coming as well.
Look, they're already here.
Do we have an invite that I can send to a friend or no? Yeah, there you go.
Open the cannons!
I'll be back.
Bro, this way. Bro.
My balls was hot.
This way.
Oh my god, I didn't mean to kill him. I fuck you, bitch.
Look. There's only one type of people that actually drink. It's people that actually want to have a good evening, but in the end they fucking say, you know, I drink for the taste. But in fact, 99.9% of all drinkers just drink alcohol.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I have no idea. I'm just here texting someone else while you're
trying. I just want to know who said the N-word, man.
Okay, 50 fucking cents for a bowl of beer.
Bowl of beer?
Yeah.
Why the fuck would you put a beer in a bowl?
In the what else, bro?
He said a bowl. It's in a fucking mug or a glass or some shit.
Whoa, whoa.
A bowl.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
They sell a water.
So it's like a bottle.
Whoa. Shut the fuck up, I'm Ukrainian.
Or a mug.
Just keep fucking angloid.
Come on, man.
Guys, if you go on the Discord, you can see a Gretch face.
Why are you promoting it so much?
Batman is a bowling pin, but a human.
I don't mind, but.
Drop what you're doing and look in the muscle. Everyone do it.
That's a sexy man right there. You all need to.
What are you talking about? That's a bowling pin.
That's a sexy man.
What the fuck are you laughing
off? He called you a fucking bowling pin.
Wait, it's alright. I'm gonna start. Red team, guys. Red team, sergeants. Let's get everyone lined up to start doing that fucking shit.
You're literally Romanian.
I'm from Ireland, you fucking twat.
You fucking Belen, fuck you.
Thief. Stupid Romanian. Go steal some pouches, you fucking twat.
Says you.
People my age, not kids.
Shout out to my child once again. Bitching around the field.
How old are you, Jifle?
Yeah, I stabbed like three people. I told you before.
No, you fucking haven't.
You were lying.
I'm 18.
You fucking bitch.
Three guys you
He's 18, he's already a road man.
18, already a road man. And stuck on the daily, fucking Christ.
And Helms, we have a lot of Helms.
Why did you
Oh, they didn't pay his sack money.
Wait, what did you say, Porky?
Why did you
Why do you think?
Yeah.
Because either you wanted to rob them or they wanted to rob you.
Nope, they lived in a wrong area.
Really? Oh, so you live on the wrong fucking postcode, you know what? Like, fuck.
Literally, just for that.
What the fuck?
Then I go make a song about him. And how I plunged my... bastard sword right into his hips. Then I took it out.
The fuck is wrong with you, you fucking weirdo?
He's a fucking roadman, that's what's wrong with him.
Can someone explain to me what the fuck is the roadman? I don't know what that is.
Roadman is where are you from? From
Finland. Yeah.
Okay, you probably don't have the problem.
It's basically like gangsters. It's just another
word for like gangsters. It's
or gangbangers or gang members.
Yeah, most of them have migration background.
And what are you talking about? You do realize there are roadmen who are white too, you idiot. There's British roadmen. It has nothing to do with migration or origin.
No, they got bad influence by you guys.
Right, bitch boy, I'm gonna fucking save my game that I'm doing and then go shopping. I ain't telling you shit, by the way, Jit Flay, you fucking shit.
Where are you shopping? Where are you shopping? Please tell me, Skullbunder, tell me.
I ain't telling you shit. Where are you gonna be at? Dick suck?
Skullbunder, please, I wanna come see you. Waitrose!
I don't work in Waitrose, but okay.
What's that?
He can't even speak because he's laughing so much about how fucking gay he is. Come on, speak, boy, speak.
Let's go.
Come on, I believe in you. You can get these words out. Halim Mohandar, come on, get these words out.
I forgot what I said now, bro. I was going to say something that Pima said.
Aladim Dilahandahar, come on, fucking speak.
Oh, shit, I've got to open the door. Give me a sec.
Oh, excuses, bitch boy. I love pissing him off. It's so great.